back there, Mr. 505. What's going on down there around Texas there? Go ahead.
Southern New Mexico, 505, over.
Oh, my bad. Southern New Mexico, dude, without a doubt. What's going on down there?
Well, I have pretty good weather. Good weather.
On that, man. Doing a good job up here, man. Doing a good job there, Mr. 505. Go ahead. Roger D, man. Yeah, you got 9 dB. 9 dB in my little Cobra 29 there. Go ahead.
You're pushing 5.9. On this Cobra 148. Over.
Yeah, doggone 148's doing a real good job to this doggone, Cobra 29, no doubt in my mind. I hope I sound half as good as you do there. Go ahead.
Roger
D on that, man. Well, it's definitely doing a good job. Doing a good job for you all the way to Canton, Ohio there, Roger.
Canton, Ohio, yeah, sir. Very good. Born and raised in Michigan, don't you know?
Hey, copy that, I did. Yeah, you keep that doggone needle up there. I'll keep that needle right there, and we'll see if we can't get it to go a little farther there. Go ahead. You're right at the edge of the doggone nine, man. Right on the edge of that doggone nine. Keep on doing a good thing. Keep on doing that good thing there, Roger.
Roger, Roger. You have a good afternoon, sir. Hopefully the weather will get better here shortly. Up back east. And maybe one of these days I can get back up and do some fishing up in the Great Lakes. Over.
Yeah, Roger D on that, man. Yeah, come up here when the winter's over, though. I got snow coming down right now, man. It was nice the last couple of doggone days, but that white stuff is starting to cover my yard again there. Go ahead.
Yeah, clear up to the eyeballs,
it's coming down pretty doggone good, man. It's a covering up the doggone window as it goes by there. Go ahead. Yeah, thank you, man. But you know what? Got to take and let 4878 know. And he's the one that did the work on this radio, man. This is a 4878 built from, West Texas. He's the one that did the work on this radio, man. If it wasn't for him, I couldn't sound the way I do, without a doubt. But definitely appreciate the compliments there. Four time.
Oh, Roger, Roger. Yeah, my brother.
You said you was doing something right now, brother. I didn't catch all that. It got a little rough and tough around the edges there. Go ahead.
Mother Nature's giving us some waves back and forth. Over.
Hey, Roger D on that there, man. All right, brother. Hey, I hate to cut it short, but I do need to slide real wide to the side. And my baby girl, man, she come in here and said, Dad, I need your help. So I'm going to go ahead and jump on out of here, man, and maybe put it together in a little while. Ain't no doubt. Take care. Have a real good day out there. As this video gate has been rolling over on YouTube, I'm going to let you know it's Audioman 288 on YouTube. Mr. 505 Audio. Oh, man is back out.
All right, you have a wonderful afternoon. Hopefully we'll get back together someday. And God bless you and yours. 73.